We have eating Mike Tyson's watermelons. Messy does not equal dirty. Change my mind. Yeah, messy does not equal dirty. Yeah, I actually agree. Thank you, Mike Tyson. And we have Zuby. I gave my word to a person in chat that I'd get you to fully clean your room. That's why I know you about that. I messed up, but I'm no liar. And we have Zuby. Thank you very much for the super chat. You know, they can get mind blown. Although their mind's not gonna be the only thing that's getting blown up. I mean, what?